Good afternoon, everyone. It's 12:54 p.m. on Saturday, August 7th, 2021. Welcome to Food Review Saturdays. And this week, we are reviewing the barbecue boneless wings and things from Zaxby's. Indescribably good. And hope you guys have enjoyed the meatball marinara review last week. I know it was kind of a little, I know the sandwich was a little bit messy. I would agree on that. But now the barbecue boneless wings and things can get a little messy, but don't worry, because I got some napkins here to help me out. So let me grab them right now before we get started. Okay, so before we eat, I want to take some time to remind you that I think next Saturday, which I believe is the 14th. Yep, the 14th edition of Food Review Saturdays will be a very special episode of Food Review Saturdays, because that's the week we'll be celebrating my 21st birthday, even though my birthday is a week from Friday. So our August 14th edition of Food Review Saturdays will be my special birthday edition of Food Review Saturdays. So who knows where we're going to go next Saturday, but you'll find out next week. But right now, let's go ahead and get to our food review for this week from Zaxby's. We got the barbecue boneless wings and things with boneless wings with barbecue sauce. We got a piece of toast. We have three chicken fingers, and we got some fries. We also have some ranch sauce and Zax sauce. And as far as the beverage, Diet Coke. But anyway, my lanyard's is in the car, so I don't have to worry about that. I don't have to worry about taking it off during that time. But anyway, let's go ahead and fire it away. Very good. All right, let me try these wings and things and see how they taste. Very good. Very. As I said, got some napkins to clean out my hands. And I hope your Saturday is off to a great start. Getting ready to start the last weekend before the school year, because you know, here in Olathe County, the 2021 school year is going to start this Tuesday, August 10th. However, according to the Olathe County School Board, they did say that the students who are involved in all the schools here in Olathe County have to wear their face coverings for the first 2 weeks because of the Delta variant with COVID-19. So on behalf of all of us here in the YouTube community, as far as my channel and everyone on the staff of Fridays of Lucha 6295, the Remix Plum Friday broadcast, the Random Ray podcast, we wish all the students in Olathe County the best of luck as they get ready for the 2021 school year here in Olathe County. So kids, students, teachers, principals of all the schools in Olathe County, good luck, and I'll be counting you guys. So be on your best behavior, stay out of trouble, and you guys will make a huge success towards graduating from school, whether you're seniors, whether you're in the fifth grade, and so on. Other than that, best of luck to all of you in Olathe County. And I'm counting you guys. Learn a lot, study hard, get good grades, and graduate as the best you can. Good luck. But now back to our food review in progress. Let's get this Diet Coke sipped up, and we'll be ready to continue. But as it said, I don't know where we're going to be going for the August 14th edition of Food Review Saturdays. But once I find it, once I talk about it off the air, I will come back and tell you more about it in update videos. So be on the lookout for it. I'm going to finish the rest of the stuff off the air, but before I do that, let me go and get one last bite of this boneless wing. Excuse me just a sec, folks. I'll be right back. Okay. With that taken care of. But anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this Food Review Saturday, but I will plan on coming back for an update of where we're going to go next week, so be on the lookout for it. But I know next Saturday will be my birthday edition of Food Review Saturday, so be on the lookout for it. See you then, everyone. Take care. Have a great weekend.